Hey there, my name is Amber Waze from Dressed as a Girl.
Fantastic to have you here tonight. How does it feel to be a part of this year's East End Film Festival?
Absolutely amazing. It is so cool to be part of something amazing and groundbreaking. Yeah.
Can you talk a little bit about the film that you're involved with?
Sure. Our film is Dressed as a Girl, and it follows the lives of 7 individuals, and we're all East London underground performers.
Can you talk a little bit more about what kind of performance that is?
Yeah, we do drag performance, East London drag performance. And there's 7 characters. It's myself, Amber Waze, Johnny Woo, John Sizzle, Holstar, Scotty, to name but a few. It follows the highs and lows of 7 years of following us around on the road. That includes all kinds of ups and downs. It's really kind of cool because people get to see us not just like performing and looking wild on the stage, but actually the real life stuff as well. We deal with kind of like real issues on our film. Like there's somebody coming to terms with being newly diagnosed with HIV. There's somebody coming to terms with gender reassignment surgery, which is myself. Lots and lots of really, really cool kind of like out there subjects and everyday life. Yeah, it's not just a film about looking at us crazy on the stage. It's actually about the warts and all.
Obviously, we've just had Pride and had a lot of fun with that. But do you think that it's important to have these kinds of issues addressed and explored on screen in a way that's accessible to a wider audience?
Absolutely. You know, we're all individuals, we're all people of the world. And yeah, it's just another aspect of society.
I mean, it's a particularly, I think, inspiring time for the trans community at the moment, particularly with Caitlyn Jenner and kind of that story being embraced as widely as it has. How do you feel about, particularly, I guess, her journey and how it's being perceived by people around the world?
Well, love going out to Caitlyn. But yeah, it just puts things a little bit more in a bigger spotlight for a lot of transgendered women out there and men. So that's really, really cool. And with our film as well, you get to see what it's like to actually go through surgery, what it's like to be rejected and then accepted by family and society in general as well. So it covers real kind of like personal and out there issues. And it's a celebration, absolutely a celebration of life. Our film is a celebration of alternative life.